drive on down south by there and meet some friends of mine.
Are we sure we're alone?
We're alone. Now what the hell are we gonna do?
What can we do? We're all gonna get fired!
This story hasn't gone up on Eavesdropper yet. Maybe it won't!
Oh, right! The school faculty tries to poison all their students. That's not gonna be on Eavesdropper!
Oh, let's just face it. We made our beds when we enlisted Eric Cartman's help. We have to lie in them.
All we were trying to do was keep another one of our students from killing themselves. We are not bad.
No, we are not bad.
We're not bad. I mean, maybe what we need is to just think outside the box here. I mean, if there's anything we've learned, it's that the only thing that makes a juicy story go away is a juicier story.
What's a bigger story than all the students being made sick?
A student committing suicide?
Hey, that's right. Corey Durant killed himself last year, and we're still dealing with the fallout. Maybe there is a way out of this, but we're going to have to throw Eric Cartman under the bus.
How do we do that?
We get a bus, and then we throw Eric Cartman under it. Oh God, he killed himself! Eric Cartman killed himself, did you see that? Oh, why would he do it? Oh wait, here's a suicide note. Mm-hmm. Dear guys, I just cannot go on, okay? I'm tired of being fat, okay? And I have to end it all, okay? Eric Cartman.